Conventional agriculture often generates significant waste, including crop residues, animal manure, and packaging materials. This waste can pollute water sources, contribute to greenhouse gas emissions, and strain landfills. Zero waste farming tackles these issues by viewing everything on the farm as a potential resource. It integrates different agricultural practices and technologies to create a self-sustaining ecosystem. Technologies like vermicomposting and windrow composting break down organic waste into nutrient-rich fertilizer, reducing reliance on chemical fertilizers and improving soil health. Aquaponics and integrated systems. These combine fish farming with crop production. Fish waste provides nutrients for plants, while plants filter water for the fish. This reduces water usage and creates a symbiotic relationship. Technologies like sensors and data analysis help farmers optimize resource use. They can target water application, fertilizer application, and pest control efforts, minimizing waste. Anaerobic digesters convert organic waste into biogas, a renewable source of energy that can power farm operations. This reduces dependence on fossil fuels and creates a closed-loop energy system. Utilizing discarded materials like plastic containers for plant pots or repurposing old agricultural equipment minimizes waste generation. Zero waste farming conserves water, reduces pollution, and promotes soil health. It maximizes the use of on-farm resources, lowering production costs and reliance on external inputs. This approach fosters a self-sufficient agricultural system that is resilient and adaptable to changing environmental conditions. Zero-waste farming technologies offer a promising path towards sustainable agriculture. By minimizing waste and maximizing resource efficiency, these approaches can benefit both the environment and farmers' livelihoods. As research and development continue, zero-waste farming technologies have the potential to revolutionize the agricultural sector and create a more sustainable food system. Hope you liked this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.